Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Jamari and I'm just waking up, so I'm gonna go brush our teeth, wash our face. We got a lot to do today. Just got my hair done yesterday, so get my makeup done later on today. And yeah, so another thing I wanted to say y'all is tomorrow we have a sneaker ball, but the only day that she can do my makeup is today later on. So today is Friday and I still gotta do my homework and all that blah 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 and all that other stuff, but later on I get my makeup and my eyebrows done. It's still gonna be today and tomorrow video if you ask me, but we're gonna brush our teeth. So you know, walk in now, come here, smack on my booty there, whispering your hair. I be having so much energy in the morning. But yeah, I got train tracks. Don't play with it. Don't play without me. From where I've been, I go. Play with me. Don't play without me. It wasn't my bad day. Apparently, wake up early. Wash our face with some. Y'all can't see because it's an important moment. Let me see if y'all can focus it. Focus it. Focus. With that. First, I use facial cleaner, of course. The first thing, put it on the brush. Well, whatever it says. I call it a brush, but you know. Wet it. I put it on high, but it's up to you. If you want to put it on high or low, and then you clean your face. Take away the big shirts, the tattoos, the sweatpants, and veins. Okay, I don't wear no makeup, no purse in my hand. My resting bitch face is mistaken for the mean girl. Alright, so next you put moisturizer on your face so it can smooth your face up. I guess, I don't know, I just said that. So that was basically my facial routine in the morning. Now we're gonna go eat. It's a shoe for me. Woo. If I want the juice, gotta get it open. Y'all my hair not that long. Maybe it is. You can't see. Let me see. Usually I get it to like right here. But I guess. Let me see if I can open this, y'all. So, y'all, I gotta go walk to my neighbor to open this juice. Because I can't open the juice. Like, that's sad, right? But, you know, as long as I'm getting the juice open, I'm getting it open. And I mean, I'm getting it open. Ooh. So, he's gonna open my juice. And I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get back in the house eating my food. Y'all, I just want to tell y'all right now that this is my first time ever getting makeup. Like, I used to wear lipstick for dance, but I used to be high with lipstick on, so I was like, makeup gonna make me hot too. But we finna try Mardi Gras Glam. That's what I'm getting, Mardi Gras Glam. And we're gonna see if I like makeup or not. Y'all, let me show y'all what I'm wearing. It's cheap. Well, I mean, it's not so, you know, it's just a regular day. So, full bag, a black shirt, and then some jeans, of course. And I gotta find out what shoes I'm gonna put on, but it's something simple or whatever. And then I'm gonna put on my bracelets, my Apple Watch, all that. And I got my hair day on. And I'm getting my makeup day. Tomorrow, I'm gonna be looking. That girl, I'm gonna show y'all them. But yeah, stay tuned. Right now, I got glitter in mine, y'all. Y'all see that? Okay. So, y'all, it's only 1 o'clock. So, it's only 1 o'clock. I'm letting my phone charge. Then, I'm going to get back with y'all when I'm going to put on my clothes. And I'm going to show y'all my thing. I'm going to show y'all everything that I got on. Stay tuned. So, y'all, it's cold out there. So, I'm going to be putting on this. And then, but not too bad with me and everything. Yeah. My appointment is at 3:30. The time has changed. So, yeah. I'm going to have to see y'all when I get there. Y'all, it's freezing cold out here. I'm going to be going to my thing. My makeup appointment. It's cold. My head is stiff. I'm cold once again. Cold again. Cold once again. Because I'm cold as hell. But y'all know the vibes. Y'all know the vibes. Okay, my makeup's done. And I feel like it's cute. 10 out of 10. A girl named Sage did it. Definitely get her. But I feel like it's going to get on my white sheets when I sleep. And I sleep terrible. Real bad. Like, real bad. So, I don't know, I might keep it on, I might not, but make TikToks, you know what? And yeah. Okay, y'all, so undressed. I'm gonna go take pictures. And yeah, I feel so cute. I'm so cute, guys. I'm so cute. Like, y'all, I feel like rich, bad, and bougie. Cooking a bitch in a Uzi. Bad and bougie. So y'all, I just finished taking pictures and it's green. So I just finished taking pictures, y'all. They came out cute or whatever. I will show y'all, but right now, yeah, I'm gonna take some more. I'm so beautiful, yeah. I'm just so pretty. Stay tuned until I get to the speaker ball. So, y'all, me and my little bestie matching, y'all. We got the same shoes and everything. I'm here or whatever. And it really, basically, it starts to start at 6. It's like 5:46 or something. But I like to be early to stuff. And it's cold outside, so I'm finna put my jacket on and stuff like that. And yeah. I'm scared. And I'm cold. And I'm just, I don't know. But yeah, stay tuned. So y'all, this is the night. David, real talk. She don't play behind her strawberry. She don't play behind her strawberries, y'all. That's how good her strawberries are. She don't play behind her strawberries. What the hell is she doing, y'all? Okay, y'all. I'm here. I'm here. Hold on, y'all. This is so.
so disrespectful. Y'all, the girl that disrespectful, she won't say the girl won't be like her.
I just got my life back. I took it back.
So, y'all, I just came back from the sneaker ball. It's definitely a 10 out of 10. I definitely would do it again. You know. Oh, I definitely would do it again, y'all. We at Walmart right now. I'm getting some Takis. It's like 10 o'clock. But it was definitely fun. Or whatever. And yeah. I'm gonna take off my makeup when I get home. And then I'm going to put myself in the bed, y'all. I'm tired. So I'm closing out. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment down below, subscribe, and hit the post notifications.